The ImmuTest ESFR ISO chart enables automatic calculation of several key image quality factors, including sharpness, lateral chromatic aberration, tonal response, color response, and noise. It is fully compliant with the low contrast edge SFR specification in the new ISO 12233 2014 standard. The ISO 2014 standard replaces the 2000 standard, which specified a high contrast test chart prone to clipping and inaccurate measurements. It also lacked a step series for determining a system's tonal response. Lastly, only a few of its features were suitable for automatic analysis. The design of the ImmuTest ESFR ISO chart started with a base definition of the ISO 12233 2014 low contrast edge SFR specification. This chart contains 9 slanted squares at a 4:1 contrast ratio and an OECF step series. The edges of the slanted squares are used to measure the spatial frequency response and lateral chromatic aberration at multiple areas within the frame. These squares are all supplemented with focus aids to assist with manual or automatic focus. The 20-step grayscale OECF pattern surrounding the center of the chart is used to measure the imaging system's tonal response, gamma, white balance, and noise characteristics. The radially uniform placement of the measurement patches minimizes measurement error due to light falloff. A rich set of noise measurements are available, including chroma, scene-referred, and raw pixel noise, as well as ISO 15739 visual noise, SNR, and dynamic range. ImmuTest offers 2 additional versions of the ESFR ISO chart that take advantage of extra space while remaining compliant with the standard. The enhanced and extended charts contain 6 additional slanted squares for sharpness measurements on the outside of the imaging field. 4 registration marks are used for automatic feature detection with the ImmuTest ESFR ISO module. They also contain 16 color patches representative of colors found in real scenes, which can be analyzed for accuracy or preferred color rendering. Based on a different section of the ISO standard, 4 pairs of hyperbolic wedges have been added to determine limiting resolution and moiré fringing. The enhanced ESFR ISO chart has a 3:2 aspect ratio, while the extended version has a 16:9 aspect ratio to support imaging systems with a wider horizontal field of view. For more information about ESFR ISO or ImmuTest, please visit our website at immutest.com or email charts@immutest.com.